In Jharkhand, the JMM leader Hemant Soren formally staked the claim before the state governor Dr. Syed Ahmed to form the government on Tuesday evening. Mr. Soren was accompanied by Congress Legislative Party leader Rajinder Singh, RJD Legislative Party leader Annapurna Devi and some independent members supporting the newly formed coalition. Mr. Soren claimed that he has secured the support of altogether 43 members in the 82-member House. The governor assured Mr. Soren to do the needful after verifying the claim.
जितने भी इंडिपेंडेंट साथी हैं, आज मैं उन सभी साथियों को धन्यवाद देता हूं कि राज्य में लोकप्रिय सरकार गठन करने के लिए आगे आए। निश्चित रूप से ये सरकार आने वाला समय में काफी कामयाबी के साथ राज्य में विकास कार्यों को करेगी।
That the Congress High Command will decide about whether the party will be included in the state cabinet or not.
Congress, राजद और सभी हमारे जितने इंडिपेंडेंट विधायक हैं, सब मिल करके गठबंधन के भी नेता श्री हेमंत सोरेन जी को सर्वसम्मति से हम लोगों ने चुना।
Earlier, the coalition partners elected Hemant Soren as the legislative party leader. This was decided in a crucial meeting held at the residence of JMM Supremo, Shibu Soren, in which all the members of JMM, Congress, RJD and Independents took part. It appears that the entire process regarding the formation of new government may take 2 to 3 days. Neeraj Pathak's report, DD News, Ranchi, Jharkhand.